Hi, friends. Great to see you all. That's a funny little thing for the recording. Welcome to the monthly planning workshop. I'm Jake. I'm one of the Caveday co-founders. We're going to be planning our month. I can't believe that it's already September, nearly September. While we're getting set up, we're going to be at this link, caveday.org/month. And it'll ask you to make a copy of a template. Make a copy of that template right there. Get your calendar out. We're going to be spending the first part of this workshop reviewing our last month, looking back at the month of August 2023. We only get one of those, and it's nearly behind us. What I'm going to ask you to do, actually, as a like a little icebreaker, is what's the theme of your August, your last month? Like, is there a word that not necessarily how you feel about it, not that it was like stressful or fast or intense or whatever, but like, is there a theme? Were there like conversations that kept coming up for you? If you're just joining us, we're at this link here, caveday.org/month, and we're sharing the theme as an icebreaker, the theme of your August in a word or two or three in the chat. As we're thinking about August, I think mine would be like transition, maybe. Felt like a transition month. See what else you got. Humid, sticky, and difficult to move through. Probably both literally and metaphorically, Nicole. I like that. Anyone else? A theme for your August. There we go. Here they come. On vacation a lot. Great, but now way behind. So I'm trying to sum that up in a word, but maybe it doesn't need a word, a single word. A blur. Truly can't remember. I'll take it. All right. Let's get things started. Unstoppable. I like that. All right. Let's get started. We're going to put 10 minutes up here. You can see it right there. To go down that left column, review the month of August, think about how the month went. And then we're going to do a little breakout at the end of that 10 minutes. All right. Let's do full focus like we always do, monotasking. Let's do a little thunderclap, get some warmth going in our hands, put those distractions away. Let's go 10 minutes to review August. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, jumping in. All right, cave dwellers. That means that our review time is coming to an end. You might have some more work to do. You might have finished already. You can go at your own pace, but I want to make sure that we can get to everything. So I'm going to move on. Our next part is to do some breakout rooms, some social connection around our month of August. And your prompt is essentially thinking about your last month. What would you do the same and what would you do differently? That's pretty much it. We're going to go into these breakout rooms. Let's see. Let's do about three people to a room. And we don't have to go alphabetically. We're going to go for about 5 minutes. So just make sure everyone speaks for about, I don't know, a minute and a half or so. Think about introducing yourselves. And we'll go for about 5 minutes. See you on the other side. All right. Welcome back from your group. We're moving on to the next section, the right column. We're going to plan our next month. September is coming our way. We're ready to plan. What we're going to do is anything that you've written in terms of the open loops from last month and the tasks and things that you're scheduling for this coming month will automatically populate in that second tab. It's called task list. You don't have to, at the end of this workshop, you can go to that list and you'll see that there's a list there. You can copy and paste that wherever you keep your tasks or you want to come back to that. That might be a good place for everything in one place. All right, we've got 25 minutes coming up to plan September. It's going to be great. You got this. Full focus. Jump it in with a thunderclap again. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All right, cave dwellers, that is the end of our planning session. We still are going to jump into a breakout room in a moment. I'm gonna talk a little nonsense for 30 seconds while you're wrapping up, and you know that bell can be a little bit jarring. If you need more time, by all means, take it. Take the time you need. If you need to stay late, and you know, I was gonna say stay after class. If you need to stay after class, you can stay after class and keep working. We're going to jump into breakout rooms as a way to wrap up our planning session. We're going to go back to the same rooms. Hopefully, you got to know your friends and you're going to get to know them a little bit better. What I want to hear is, what are you looking forward to this month? It might be something that you wrote and you've got scheduled and planned, or it might be unrelated to anything that you worked on. It's just like you have a vacation coming, or you're going to see an old friend, or school starts, or whatever it might be. Let's jump into those rooms again for about 4 minutes this time. We'll go in the same order you did last time. What are you looking forward to in September? There was a group that came back a little bit early that shared a few things that they're looking forward to this September. I'd love to actually hear what you're all looking forward to in September. Two great answers. One is that the Caveday retreat is a month from today, September 29, 30, and October 1st. Caveday.org/retreat. You can check that out. A work trip, birthdays and not traveling, school starting. Rory's getting a new puppy. I think that sounds pretty awesome. A church retreat, fresh start, having an art show. I'd love to see your animal cartoons, Lisa. Looking forward to going back to your apartment after 2 months on the road. That sounds great. Vacation in Hawaii. Wow. So much good stuff to look forward to. Someone asked about the second tab, the task list that has the days of the week. This is sort of a stolen template that we have used in the past for our cave squads, which is our monthly accountability group. It's basically if one of your tasks is a habit and you want to check off that you're doing it Sunday to Saturday every day, you can use that as a habit tracker. Use it how you want, but we're always open to feedback on making this work better for you. So let us know what you'd want in a better spreadsheet. Thanks for spending the last almost hour with me. We're going to get you out of here a little bit early, 10-ish, 8 minutes maybe back of your day. Happy end of August. Happy September. Whatever you're looking forward to, hope it's going to be a great month for you. And we'll see you in the cave in the meantime. And hopefully see some of you at the retreat at the end of the month. Bye, everyone. Take care.